Hi, I'm Kara Cornejo, and I teach fifth grade, and I'm also the technology coordinator at Zion Lutheran School in St. Charles, Missouri. The tool I'm going to talk to you today about is Google Docs. Google Docs is a free word processor, presentation tool, and spreadsheet that allows you to create and edit documents from anywhere, and it also allows you to collaborate with multiple people all at the same time. My students may use Google Docs so that we don't have to worry about having flash drives. Since you can access Google Docs from any computer with internet, they don't have to worry about carrying their papers on their flash drive between home and school anymore, or worry about if their computer at home is compatible with their our school computers. So everything is cloud-based and saved right on the internet. Another neat thing about Google Docs is that students can work on the same project at the same time. So if they're creating a PowerPoint or working on a research paper, they can both be on the same project, working on it at the exact same time from two separate computers. I, as a teacher, use Google Docs to help me, one, stay organized, but two, to help me grade. I have set up my spelling tests all on Google Docs. My students take that and then submit it to me. The answers come to me in a spreadsheet, and the spreadsheet grades that for me. So I have not graded a spelling test in 3 years. Students can also turn in their homework over Google Docs, so I no longer have to take home a huge stack of papers to grade. All I need is my computer. I grade their homework right on the computer and send it back to them, and then they have their grade. I know that a lot of teachers are a little bit uneasy about using Google Docs because all of their stuff is already on Microsoft Word or PowerPoint or Excel. But the cool thing about Google Docs is that you can import your existing work, and so it saves you time that you don't have to retype it or re-enter any of your information. I hope that you took something from this and that you can bring Google Docs back to your classroom.